It's very beautiful, and we've heard from the locals it's very small but very beautiful, and it's true. I care more about what's going on here and the people here than I did before.
Are you Maverick or Iceman? I'm good. Who am I? I'll be Maverick.
It's that stick and all of the dials and everything, and you're just, wow.
I thought, I'm never going to get this opportunity again, and I'm never going to be able to see all these places, and they've all exceeded my expectations, and it's an extraordinary place to come.
I saw mud on me.
Everywhere we've been, this society, this country, these people are so welcoming and offering help.
Am I going to be in Hollywood now?
This man, his family, explaining to us how they started putting together a very small organization to help people eat for free who couldn't afford it. And instead of it being a soup kitchen or a pity, it's a restaurant. Whatever history or religion you read about, until you are in the place of its birth, even if you're aware of the fact that it's the seat of three major religions, you still don't know what that's going to feel like until you see it.
Little snake, he didn't want to go down.
It's an incredible country and an incredible people.